everybody. So today's video is all about hair. I have really been getting into hair products lately and techniques and just ways to get my hair healthier. Starting out, before I even start to shampoo, I brush my hair through with a Tangle Tamer. This is the Tangle Tamer Max. I got this at Sally Beauty Supply. It's just a tangle brush, but I use this brush basically every time I brush my hair because it is more gentle on it. Whenever you have wet hair, you want this for wet hair, even if you just use it on wet hair, because when your hair is wet, it is so much more prone to damage and breakage. The way I shampoo my hair is kind of different, so I'm going to show you the two products I use. First, I go in on the roots, just the roots of my hair, with this Queen Helene Royal Curl Stay Clean Shampoo. Now, I know this is for African-American hair or whatever, but honestly, because my hair is so dry and damaged, I do use products geared towards African-American hair. If you find the right ones that don't leave behind a bunch of residue or just ones that are suitable for your hair type, then there are some really good products in that area. So I go in with the shampoo on my roots, and it foams up, so it gets my roots really super clean, gets all the oil out, just cleans things really well. It has no parabens, no harsh chemicals, no sulfates. The second product I am obsessed with. Obsessed. It's by Au Naturel. So this is for dry, dehydrated curl types with mango oil and bamboo milk. So basically, I go in with this on the rest of my hair, not at the roots, and this cleanses the whole rest of my hair without drying it out, and it gets all the product out of it. Before I use it, sometimes my hair feels kind of straw-like after I tone it, and after I use this, it feels silky smooth. So this is amazing, and it smells fantastic. Like, mango to the max. It is just a lovely scent. Very, very lovely. I used to use a purple shampoo for toning purposes to get yellow out of my hair. And the purple shampoo I found was, it was very clarifying, but it was very harsh on my hair. And now I use a purple conditioner. This is Clairol Shimmer Lights Conditioner Blonde and Silver. So I got this at Sally's Beauty Supply as well. And I find this, I mean, it doesn't really condition my hair necessarily, but it doesn't strip it completely. So I would rather have this option by far. And it's not quite as potent as the purple shampoo. It doesn't like quite take out the yellow as much, but I would rather use this on my hair than feel like I'm stripping it of every ounce of moisture. By the way, I do wash my hair in cool water. I know I sound psycho. I wash my hair separately from my body, and I only wash my hair like every 5-6 days. I know that sounds really nasty. The way I found with the routine I have now, my hair responds so much better, and I only have to use dry shampoo like once between a wash. So once I use it, like the dry shampoo will kind of be effective like the next day and the day after. So I used to have really super oily roots. I used to wash my hair every morning when I was in high school and college and things like that, and I could not get away with not washing it because I was so oily. But I was also using a lot of products that stripped everything out of it, and I wasn't putting much moisture back on my skin or my hair. So I think that's a huge key. Even if you're dealing with oil, put the right type of moisture in your hair. Like, take out the grease, put in some lightweight conditioning products that will really make your hair benefit from them. So after I have cleansed my hair of all product and grossness, I towel dry it a little bit, and then I slap on one of these guys. What is this called? Where's the tag? I think these are called turvy twists. So you just put your head upside down, put this over the back of your head, and your hair falls down into here, and you wrap it up, and then there's a little like loop, and you loop it on the button back there. So that's your head with your hair is right there. So if that made any sense at all, the reason I like these is they're microfiber material, and they won't produce any frizz from your hair. If you use just a normal bath towel, and if you like rub your hair between it, it can damage your hair, number one, because it's wet, and it can also make your hair more frizzy if you deal with that. So, or just create frizz where there is none. So that's why I love this. I'll let my hair chill in this for like, I don't know, 5 or 10 minutes, get as much moisture as I can out of it. And then I will go in with my deep conditioner. Notice I suck all the water out of my hair so that my deep conditioners are not watered down. If you use a deep conditioner in the shower and your hair is still pretty wet when you put it in, it's gonna water down the product and make it less effective. So once I learned this trick, it changed a lot of things. My holy grail hair treatment is the Age Beautiful by Zotos. Intense strengthening treatment, color lock complex, anti-aging, color preserve system. I mean, this stuff is just the bomb diggity. Even this packaging and the way it's described does not do it justice. It is fantastic. It is, if I do not use this on my hair after I wash it, I will notice. Like, I will notice a difference. It doesn't weigh my hair down, but boy, does it improve its health. So, but this mask is very balm-like. It's not very liquidy at all. So it's kind of hard to work through your hair sometimes because it is so thick. I usually mix it with another hair treatment by Ion. I really like this brand Ion. I've been trying to try other products from them because I do like what I'm trying so far. So this is the Color Solutions Color Defense After Color Sealer. Now, I don't use this when my hair isn't the shade I want it to be because it is a color lock, whatever. But I do use this when my hair is the color I want it to be. So this past time I used it, and I could tell a difference. I deep conditioned it 2 days in a row because I toned it. It just wasn't feeling right after I did my first deep conditioning treatment the day I toned it. So the next day I just wet my hair and dampened it and then put in another mask or another treatment and did my heated treatment thing. So I used this and it was amazing. And I also have been using the Ion Repair Solutions Effective Care Treatment. I use this after I tone usually because it has more protein in it. So it helps kind of strengthen my hair after it's taken kind of a beating. And the only thing about this though is it is rather thick as well. So I had kind of a hard time mixing these two, but this one's thinner. So it mixes really well with this one. Okay, so for my deep conditioning treatment, I put a shower cap on and I use a heating pad. I have this giant heating pad. It's literally like this big. Pull it up and kind of wrap it around the bun that I've made with my thick hair mask. And I lay back on the heat pad for as long as I can. usually it's about an hour, but I try when my hair is not doing well, I'll keep it in for longer. Maybe like 2 or 3 hours. I don't even know if you're supposed to do that, but that's what I do and my hair likes it, so I'm gonna keep doing it. After I do that, I will rinse my hair with as cold of water as I can stand. The reason you wanna rinse your hair, the final rinse with cold water, is because it seals the hair cuticle and makes it less prone to breakage. And if you're a platinum blonde, you know all about breakage. So after I rinse it out like a crazy person, I will, yet again, I have two of these turby towels, you know, another 5 or 10 minutes. I wanna get it as dry as I can to minimize blow drying time. So after I take it out of the towel, I put in some product. Do not judge me, ladies and gentlemen, on this part. I put in probably 3 to 4 products after I rinse it out, but I will just explain myself. I know you're not supposed to do that, but my hair, I don't, look at it. Like, I put, you know, 4 products in it after I rinsed out my hair mask this time, and it's doing just fine, so calm down. Calm down. First one I go in with is the It's a 10 Miracle Leave-In product. I have been inseparable from this product since I have tried it. I prefer the keratin one, but this one's pretty good too. I found the keratin one was just, it made my hair easier to brush than this one. I wanna try the silk one though. I'm really excited about that. I saw that came out. On drugstore.com, you can usually find this on sale and combine it with coupons. They'll have like 20% off their whole hair care department. If you do not know about drugstore.com, I think it's only US. I'm so sorry, people internationally outside of the US. But anyway, if you're in the US, it is a great site. You only need a $35 order for free shipping and it ships to you right away. And they have so much more things than you would find at a drugstore. And a lot of them are really cheap, but really good. This is a weird bit of information. Since I turned 27 last year, I'm 28 now, my hair has begun to become curly. I used to have the straightest hair on earth. If I let it air dry, it was just straight and flat and awful. But now it has been getting curlier and curlier. A little bit, like, I started out with a little bit of wave and I was like, this is kind of weird, but I'll roll with it. You know, I can blow dry it out, you know. Now I am turning like straight curly. Like, I wet my hair and it just whoop, just curls. So I'm trying to figure out how to blow dry my hair without any bumps in it, and that's been a lot of fun. This has helped though, the Sally Hershberger Go With The Blow Thermal Styler. Make it smooth, let it move. Oh yeah. Just read you some things about this and I'll tell you why I'm so in love with it. High tech meets luxury for a supremely smooth blow dry at home. Uniquely formulated without alcohol, silicone, or oil, that's a big deal for me. Hair is hydrated, frizz-free, and full of body. So yeah, I use this to help smooth my hair out when I blow dry it, and it makes my hair blow dry faster, which is a big deal because I have very fine hair, but I have a crap ton of it, like a ton. It takes forever to blow dry, especially since it's been getting longer. So yeah, I've been loving this. Also, I've been watching Miss Budget Beauty's video since she has gone blonde, and she was talking about how oils and heavier products tend to bring out brassiness in her hair. So the fact that this has no oil or silicone or alcohol or all those bad things just made it like very, very appealing to me. It can smooth out my hair and hydrate without messing up my color. I also use the Sally Hershberger Supreme Lift Root Spray. Boost lifeless locks. Lasting lift, instant body, amplify volume. Out of all the root sprays I've tried, this one is one of the best. For the price, it is the best. It's for normal to fine hair. I just spray this on the roots and kind of scrub it in. And it does give my roots some volume. Without it, my hair would just be lifeless and awful looking right now. So that makes a difference. I do not always use this product. I usually use one of these two because I try to limit myself to 3 or 4 items. It's an issue. I get that. The Sally Hershberger Glam Waves. Are you finding a trend here, Sally Hershberger? She has amazing products. Boosts and defined waves, restores moisture, tames frizz. I will use this sometimes even when I'm blowing my hair out straight. The thing I like about this is it is kind of a mousse foam texture, so it does tend to hold style. So if I'm planning on doing some loose curls later on in the week, I will slap this in my hair to kind of help the style stay in place. And also just because I have wavy hair, it does help maintain the frizz and my style once I blow dry it, even if it's straight. Okay, people, we're almost done here. I know this is a lot of product. Okay, this dry shampoo is the best dry shampoo I have ever used in my life. I have tried probably a good 7 or 8 different dry shampoos. I am working up a video on the battle showdown of dry shampoos because I have tried a lot. But this is by far my favorite. It gets my hair the cleanest with no residue or buildup. When my hair was greasier, like a year ago, year and a half ago, I was using this. I would use this 2-3 days in a row and it would not build up. Even on the second and third day, I could spray it in, brush it out, perfection. I mean, you feel like you just washed your hair and you do not have any gunk at all. It is amazing. If you are trying to wash your hair less and you are dealing with dry shampoo gunk, we have all been there. Just stop your battle and wrestling with dry shampoo and just go for this guy because he's the winner. Psst brand, which I think is the most awkward thing to say. So anyway, that concludes my hair care product video. I will be doing another video like this for what I use to style my hair with, and also like the headbands and hair accessories I use frequently when I do buns or even if I just like clip part of my hair to the side. So that'll be kind of my part 2 hair care video. But I just wanted to get this one done because I have been wanting to talk about this for so long, and I am a big advocate for showing your hair some love. So thank you so much for watching, thank you so much for your time, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!